I read some of your manual. I have been about that job for quite some time. Resume is a quality that the mails I sent out, and I wasn't able to find a job. So I got a testimony that I would be in the right place at the right time and also like the job. And that happened.
You got a prophecy.
Yes, sir.
Yes.
And that, well, that came to pass, right? But during the interim of waiting, I had no faith. Like, I didn't know what it was to have faith. I was impatient. You know, I was questioning over, like, why it can't happen now? Like, I want a job, you know, I should qualify.
Amen.
You know, I can't find a job.
Amen.
And one night, you had an altar call that came up, and I received another prophecy where God told me to go home and read James chapter 1 and 2 and had to repeat. But I couldn't quite understand what it meant. Like, my prayer to God was for, like, show me some examples of how to have faith. As long as I had searching on how to have faith in God, what is faith in God. And last 2 weeks, I believe, you said that you were ministering on James, and the book of James of faith. And it was at that point I knew that God answered my prayer. Because that was my prayer, you know, God, show me what it means to have faith in you. And well, I'm thankful for that. So that someone day when I'm not here, I'm watching on the live stream on Facebook, just, you know, taking up, soaking up, you know, all that you've been explaining.
Amen.
The book of James.
Amen.
And well, my God, I think that's a testimony.
Come on, give God some praise. Somebody said, God shall provide. Somebody said, God shall provide all of my needs according to his riches in glory. How many believe that tonight? Come and lift your hands to the Lord and wave it, wave it. Say, my God shall provide all of my needs. Amen, somebody. Hallelujah. Go ahead, bud.
Good night, folks. I'm a technician at some car, and at this job, I really love cars, and I felt like I was stuck because it's the same thing we're doing over and over at our job. And I became frustrated. I know I wanted a better job doing something that I actually like. So I kept praying and I put a prayer request and prayed on it. About 2 months ago or so, I applied. But, you know, going to work every day, I forgot, like, probably thought that people forgot about me or something. And last 2 weeks, probably I was going for people who were seeking a new job. And I came up, got prayed for. And the one day after that, I was driving to work with a customer car, and a guy from Massey called and he said, asked me when I could come for an interview. So I turned around one time, went back home, got all my documents.
Come on.
And went to this interview, and the guy was like, when you could start?
Amen.
But you know what, how it goes, I have to give them 2 weeks notice and answer my car. So next week is my last week, and on Monday, following Monday, I'll be starting.
Come on, somebody, give it to Jesus. Amen. Take it in and say, you might forget. Men might forget, but God will never forget. Whatever he has promised you, he's going to bring it to pass. Amen. Somebody shout, my miracle is on the way. My deliverance is on the way. My healing is on the way. Come on. Shout it like you believe it. Come on. Say, my healing is on the way. My blessing is on the way. My breakthrough is on the way. Come on. Call it by his name. Give God some praise for your testimony tonight. Don't